It's awards season, and the penultimate prize for any movie maker is an Oscar. But every year, who wins, and more often who doesn't, stirs up a lot of controversy. So who actually decides who goes home with an Academy Award? It's a group called the Academy of Motion Pictures, Arts and Sciences, a professional organization representing more than 7,000 filmmakers worldwide, but most of them are in the US. Its members vote every year on who gets the Golden Guy. The first awards were held in 1929, and tickets cost $5 American, just under 70 bucks today. It was formed by famous producer Louis B. Mayer, and Canadian-born Mary Pickford was one of the original 36 members, and the only woman. Members can be anything from directors to actors to writers, but they must be sponsored by at least two existing members of the Academy. Anyone who wins an Academy Award is also automatically in contention for a spot. The Academy's Board of Governors invites newbies every year. That semi-secretive process has spurred years of criticism. The Oscars are awarded to a cozy club of industry elites to boost the profiles of key movies and not necessarily highlight the best work. In 2012, the LA Times crunched the numbers and found Oscar voters were 77% male, 94% white, and mostly American. Last year, 271 new members were invited, almost double some previous years, which some took as a sign the board is trying to reach out to more people of color, women, and international voices. Interested in joining? There's still time. This year's deadline for sponsorships is March 15th. I'm Ashley Chinati for the National Post.